Okay. So yesterday, Requiem finally released full body avatars to certain level 50s that were granted it in a split test. So if you're questioning why you don't have it, it's because you're just unlucky, just like me. So I didn't really look at them yesterday because I was kind of just disappointed that I didn't get them. But my friend Chico realized that he had it, and he was looking through some of the items, and we really were just losing it by how bad some of the designs are here for the color of sleeves and such. Like, the colors truly just aren't even close sometimes to matching, and it's kind of ridiculous to me, and it feels like it's really unfinished when you look at some of the full body avatar stuff, man. Like, look at that, for example. That green just does not match at all. And it's kind of just ridiculous to me that their quality has kind of dropped this far. And I know people are gonna say, well, it's a beta, but they've been working on this for well over a year now. And they've dropped, like, working on a lot of things for that. Like, look at that Clifford Red. Tell me that is the same color there. Like, it kind of makes me upset, but also me and Chica were just laughing at it because it was so funny. So, I'm gonna let you listen to the video now, so hope you enjoy. White matches that white, but that don't
I
match!
don't
That don't match!
This is your jacket or your
My
old
old
jacket.
jacket, yeah, it's made profile. What is that?
Not even close.
That's supposed to be chubby chin, remember that? That's supposed to be.
Look at the different colored sleeves, like
The thing is,
rubbish.
you put purple on somewhere that would be yellow, or blue on something that would be white. Like, do they know how sleeves work?
Oh my God.
JJ
Look at
would
how
be in
awful.
an absolute anger if he saw this.
This one hates, dude. The other ones are like at least like somewhat close. No. They threw it out the window for this one.
I swear
Holy.
the sleeve colors are on like an algorithm of what color it
Why
is.
is this one yellow? This is just a
And all
name
the
brand,
sleeves are
dude.
the same. Like, that's a wrestler outfit, right?
Yeah.
What wrestler wears sleeves?
Who knows? Oh yes, different color.
Like, I can't.
Oh, wait! Look, they actually added
Oh,
stripes to
wait!
these ones. They added
It
stripes.
works! Sleeves!
Look, because look, this one doesn't have stripes, but
Oh
this
my
one,
gosh.
just this one,
This
this is the
is
only
the
one that
only
gets
shirt
that.
they actually worked on in the entire.
Whoa! Oh, look, this
Wow.
one.
Oh, that
Look,
one! It still looks.
an
They just, like,
awful
put the glove
texture. Oh gosh,
texture in there?
dude. That's what it
What?
looks like. What? How does this match? Oh no, it kind of does match, I guess, but
That one
like.
kind of matches. But, like, all the sleeves are just the same. Like, it's all just a
Oh
sleeve with
my
the. Okay.
God.
That's an overcoat, by the way. And that's also an overcoat.
It's definitely AI. They definitely didn't do this by hand. There's no way they're this stupid. This one kind of works, but
Like,
it's still
this
not
is.
really the
But
same
that's a
color.
coat! You have to make the coat sleeves actually look like coat sleeves. Like, it has to match.
Why are they white? Like, what?
Remember, they said that they made every item work with full body. And by every
Well, clearly
item, they
not, because
mean
half
they
of these
just.
don't have sleeves. Like, half of the
Oh!
items that don't actually need
But that
sleeves.
green doesn't match.
Yes, I see. Like. Dude,
Like, it looks okay, but, like, it also looks wonky.
can they really just not pick the right orange? I don't get it.
Like, they were so close, man. They were so close.
This one looks good, kind of. It's still a little off.
It's a little off, but, like, it looks better than everything else, let's be real here.
One's pretty off.
Yeah, but it could just be a, color style.
Maybe. This one works. It's actually slightly
Yeah,
off.
it is slightly off. They're just all slightly off,
You're
like.
telling me they couldn't have made the arms yellow for this one?
Now
That would
it's
have made
gonna
more
be
sense.
white. Like, it's just a simple, like,
Whatever.
I could do this in Paint 3D right now.
shirt.
And then this, like, this is trench coat. And there's no white on this. There's no white on this shirt.
Oh my god. They messed it up again.
Oh my god.
Oh my god. Why is it all green?
Is it, what?
Is that on your screen too? On my screen?
Yeah, it's all green. It's fully green.
That's not what this shirt looks like. That's not what it's supposed to look like. It's supposed to be like, it's showing what
brown.
It like. No, it's green, but it's not fully green.
Okay, well, that's.
Oh, Grizz. Oh, no.
Oh no!
Why are they white? Look at this one.
Oh, yuck. The Clifford red, dude. I can't with the Clifford red sleeve.
It's like, it's not even
good. Oh, yeah, I remember. It is Righteous. Righteous showed that one, dude. It was so bad. He even complained about it.
They still messed up the skeleton hoodie.
Yeah, skeleton hoodie. Somehow, like,
oh, yes. There's a lot of white on this shirt. Don't worry. There's a lot of white there. Oh, that's the right blue. Don't worry. That's the right pink, too.
At least that purple. One
can... Nice. Brown? By brown? There's no brown on the thing. Oh, this blue brown, too. Wow. Hey, this one kind of matches. Oh, look. Hey, this one's almost there.
Oh, they actually made it yellow.
The yellow is pretty close.
Yeah.
Oh, wow. Green. Oh, but this one's white. That makes sense. Oh, no. What have they done to my boy?
Why?
All of the other ones have white. Literally every single one has white. And then
this is so baffling. Like, really, this is... How?
What? Where's the
purple? What? Star Trek? Grimace purple on a blue shirt?
They had stripes? Oh, I thought it looked like they had stripes on this one. No, they did not.
Chico, just why? Why did they do this?
Oh, look, this one is still the wrong shade.
Nah, that's close. That's close.
This one's pretty good.
I think that... This one too. All the tracksuits, yeah, they're spot on, pretty much. Except the pink, maybe in the light, a bit weird. That's fine. Tracksuits actually work. Also, the do gloves...
They? Oh. I don't know if they do.
Oh, never mind.
Red.
I love how the gloves are just, like, cut up. Like,
this one is the wrong color, but it kind of looks okay.
That one.
That's not that one. No. Right. This one's okay.
That's okay.
This is a...
I just...
They messed up the turkey sweater, too, by the way.
Yeah. I don't know how. And they're going to be like, oh, it's in beta.
Turtleneck, wrong color.
They're going to be like, oh, it's in beta. You can't complain about the colors. Like, look at this.
This one kind of works.
But like, where's the stripes? Where's the design detailing?
Grizzly, look at this one.
Why? Like, this feels really rude that they would look this bad. Like, noticeably, you can easily just be like...
Wedding dress.
Yeah, like, I mean, that looks like a wedding dress. Oh, also, your necklace Grizzly. Cuts through your neck, Chica.
Grizzly. Yeah. There's a lot of blue.
Oh yeah, the blue. The favorite part. The blue.
The sweater looks kind of cool. This one looks
It's got a pattern! That's the second... Third one! Pattern.
This one does too, but it's the wrong color.
It's the wrong color, but... Oh, that's actually not the right color, but... Oh, yep. Woodchunner. Yep. Not the right color.
Oh, yep. Scientist purple.
Oh yeah, I love that one, dude. When Bo put that on. Clifford red. Clifford red on a dark red. Yep. White, same. White. Oh, yes, white on a blue wizard set. We love to see it.
Clifford red.
Clifford red, yeah.
Oh, yeah, there's white on this one.
White, yep.
Okay. Oh, and that's it.
That's it. Wow. Ears. You have actual ears cut into your hair. You're forced to have ears, by the way, even though what's funny, they talked about how you'll be able to disable eyebrows, noses, ears, and eye glint.
Wait. We need to find out what this looks like.
Probably doesn't even have...
Oh, I need to put shirts. I want to go to thingy. Oh, God.
You look bald. You can see your baldness.
Awful. Hold on. Let me put on different pairs of pants.
I mean, the skull. It just looks so bad. It looks so funny looking. And they make your mouth, like, forcibly near where your mustache is, too. She does that.
My head is huge.
I know, you're Megamind.
I'm actually Megamind, what the flip?
Like, dude, in, with Bean, like, the skull actually covers the baldness with the hood. But with this, it's just, nah, you're gonna see that whole bald head.
Can you not?
Yeah.
Like, hold on, what happens at my point?
Well, they can't really... Oh!
Why is my finger forked? What is that?
Like, why?
Actually?
Oh, no. I don't think they accounted for boxing gloves.
It just looks disgusting.
See, gesture gloves. That just doesn't work because the logo gets cut now.
I know, that's the problem. Logos get cut. And that looks... It makes it not look like a normal glove. They would have to redesign, like, every glove. Which is, again, it's like, these cosmetics now will take even more work.
I find the next goofy elephant thing. Oh, let's see what they did for winter mittens.
Like, what is that?
Yeah, we didn't see... What? These are not mittens! Oh, yeah, I didn't check what happens if you point with a mitt. Mitten.
But those are mittens! Why are they cut up? It's a glove! Yeah. You can't cut up mittens!
I agree, we're about to find out what happens when you use one of these. Point.
Point.
What? That's not how that works. What ends up my thumbs up?
It looks uniform. Guess.
That's like all we get.
Wow, look at those bones.
Through your hands so
like,
much.
Why? Why? It just cuts through the skin.
Let's see what some of my other outfits look like in full body. Dave.
Well, you can't adjust hats, so...
Dave. Yeah.
It looks alright, though. Simple outfits would look fine. Honestly, really simple. Barret, that's gonna look awful. Yep. Yeah, that's...
Yeah. Next one. Wait, hold on, I gotta get it. I always forget where they are now, because they moved all the buttons around.
They do. They move all the buttons to... Oh yeah, Jesus was... Was floaty.
Amazing.
It looks alright.
But
the cuffs look really stretched. The pants don't work. I mean, you can probably change the color of the pants. So.
Yeah, there's not very many colors. There's like 10.
Ah. Well, those are the. That's why, Chica. So they just. That's how they did these, Chica. They just took the color. They put pants, they selected certain colors, and they put those pants onto outfits based on the closest color. That's what they did. Wow. Ain't that great? That's probably all they did. That looks really bad. Please, send help. Look at your mouth. Like, try and adjust your mouth. How low does the mouth get? Also, that's like funny face, right? The round face as well.
This is as much as it moves.
Yeah.
Like, it's like nothing. This is as far down as it goes.
Yeah. You gotta have big chin.
Oh, Grizz, you can't change your head shape.
Oh, you're just stuck. Everyone has the same
head
shape.
There's eyes,
eyebrows,
nose, mouth.
Oh yeah, try changing the body.
There is none. It's just you either get full body or normal. Or B.
Wow. And where's all these features, man? They talked about all this customization. Now the beta's here, and there's just nothing. There really is nothing. It's so lackluster.
How about this one? How is my, just cut how them is my camouflage
out? Oh no. Cursed avatars can look even more cursed.
Oh boy.
It doesn't even look.
Okay, wait. Let's put on pants and see how this looks. How cursed or how.
Well, the thing is, you can't camo anymore with that if you're wearing full body. You can't camo full body for that.
I'm kind of camo.
That green is just not right, though. It's just, they probably just picked hair dye colors.
Fingers.
Yeah, fingers.
Oh, my.
What was that animation?
That was not what I was expecting. The way Rui brings his hand so far up. What is that? And dude, the hand doesn't open or close. It stays the same the whole way through.
What the frick?
Cool cue.
Oh, yeah. I never thought about... Holy crap.
Oh, my God. Oh, yeah.
Bro, that is not how we used to swing these like swords on screen. I would just swing them like this. Like, God. Bro, these. Oh, yeah, charge up. Whammy. I swear we used to be able to do these.
Maybe we gotta go to bowling.
Maybe. Oh, wait, here, play shot. Okay, oh. I figured it out. Here. Okay,
oh,
here we go.
Oh, boy. Here we go. Oh, dear.
Oh.
What? Oh,
play the shot.
What are you seeing your character doing?
It just says play shot.
Bro, this is...
Bam!
So good. Oh my gosh.
It won't let me. It literally won't let me.
Dude, just... you have no clue what your character looks like. Do you?
Oh, I can see, actually.
Bro, my arm. My arm. What is going on?
There we go.
Happening?
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, how do I swing shovel? So, is it the same way as fish? I don't know, they still have the same animation.
Your hands? It's because normally your hands floated, right? So they didn't know how weird arms would look when holding something. So now that you hold objects the same way you would without arms, now with arms it just doesn't look right. Because it's not the same.
I just pour it into my neck. Literally into my neck. Amazing.
At least you hold it nicely, I guess.
Oh, why do my arms stretch?
Your arms.
Do you see that? Wait, look, when I throw it on the floor, it stretches. It's like.
That's not a normal arm.
That's
oh, snowball. Your arm goes to the glove. Snowball. Oh, yeah, that's. You hold the snowball.
How about drawing? What's the animation for drawing? Because usually your marker just flies to the board.
Oh yeah, oh. That's not.
Is my arm just stretched
at all? Yeah, it's really stretched. Looks like you're working on a piece of art right there.
How far away can I get? Oh, I can get pretty damn far away. I can still draw. Oh.
Oh yeah, it's very humane.
I don't think they thought about this one.
I don't think they thought about a lot of full body. Oh yeah. That's very humane.
The design is very human.
Yeah. Like, it makes no sense.
What? You hold it backwards.
Why do you hold it backwards?
How?
There is no way.
Daddy screwed up that badly.
Oh yeah.
What? It's not even the right direction. Wait, try place it at another.
Whenever you swing, it turns around. I think. Or no, I'm still hitting it.
Chico, try place it at another one. Is that a bug or is that just? Because I swear on VR it wasn't like that. Yeah, it's just.
Oh, it's. Oh, one of them is backwards.
Oh, with the left.
Amazing.
The left. They didn't accommodate for the left hand.
Oh yeah, look at that block.
Oh, animation. That's even for just normal beans now. You just hold it back.
They just broke them? I don't know. Okay.
That's new bug.
New bug just
my favorite. Backwards.
Oh, look.
dart. Oh god, yeah, we're really holding that dart. Oh yeah, swing that dart around. Ooh, look at the dart. Grizzly, you are hypnotized by the dart. I'm not controlling this, by the way. He's just doing that. I'm not even holding down anything. He's literally just swinging his hand around. Are you ready? Oh, pulling it back.
Oh yeah.
What dice?
Oh yeah, dice. You hold it like that. Yeah, I saw that. Oh,
it's held by the middle finger. One. Oh yeah. Wiggly waggly wand, it's swinging. The same thing as the dart, it just wiggles.
Yeah, your arm, or... dude, when you just hold it still.
What is the charge of animation? You watch me whip.
You watch me.
No. What is that? What is this? What is that? And why is he just like, why is it just teleport behind you and you start doing the whip? Like, okay.
Bro, whatever. You can't even call full body beta at this point. It's more like alpha. Oh yeah, that's funny that you can hold a paddle even though you can't play paddle ball.
Brother, that is not how that works.
But when you die, you just look sad. Like dying and I see it. It looks... Like you're just sad. Like, you're just like, aww, I died. Like, aww, I died.
Can I still move around my hands? Like, point.
Point. Okay. So that's what full bodies look like, yeah. After a year of waiting after they announced it, they released it as quote-unquote beta, and this is what they got so far. And I think beta is really pushing it here. I think you could call this an alpha, dude. Like, these outfits just don't look like these sleeves, and the fact that hats aren't even adjustable and the lack of customization makes this just not feel even close to being done yet. Like, this is so like prototype-y still yet, and like it just seems so bizarre that they put so much work into this, and I feel like no one really asked for this at all. Like, I don't know why, man. I don't know why they had to work on this. Like, it just feels like it's another step of ruining Rec Room's creative vision of what their game originally was supposed to be, of like a campus kind of school, and like Full Body Avatars just ruined that creativity of how the beans look. And I think Full Body will never look better than the beans, and it's just not, is not what we want. I don't think anybody is looking at Rec Room right now and being like, man, I want a different way for me to look in-game, because right now we're in a time where content is just really low, and like, this is not helping that. And I just don't get why they are doing stuff like this, man. And there's people who are gonna like Full Body, but for the most part, everyone's gonna just look at it, and they're gonna be like, wow, this looks silly, and then they're just not gonna care anymore. It's not... like, it doesn't really add anything to the gameplay of the game. It just adds to the appearance overall, and makes it... just gonna make it take more work to actually make it look good, and allow for cosmetics to work with it, because they're trying to redesign cosmetics that are not designed for a full person to work with a full body person, and that just feels like, why? Like, these avatars just, it's not the right decision, I think, and it just keeps, that's what Rec Room does now. They just make bad decisions, man, and I guess it's just gonna keep happening. Well, I guess that's all I got for today, so. See ya.